Alright. What's going on, YouTube? I'm back. Episode number 2 of this All-Pro Football 2K8 Gorilla Dynasty. And just kind of setting up. Making sure everything is good to go. I'm gonna put that over there because I don't need that. But if you guys were watching yesterday, I had a freeze on this game right here. Before I even get into that, because I absolutely forgot to do this. Had a little cheap win in the first one, but I'm gonna take it. So that's what we're gonna run with right there, at least I think. But yeah, yesterday we had a freeze on this game right here against the Hornets, so I had to do some adjusting. Excuse me, but I think I fixed it. So, before I jump in the game once again, you know what? I'll do that inside the game. I'll leave them starting, and I'll change it inside the game. But done some testing, had to kind of fix some things up, and it seems like we're good to go. So I'm not even gonna go over their squad this time around. Kind of did that yesterday if you were watching. So we're just gonna hop right into this one. Oh yeah, that guy Daniel Donato. I kind of had to go with what they gave him, that face. I know it's messed up, but it seemed like that could have been a problem. On top of what else did I change? The playbook. So it could have been a combination of both him and the playbook, or it could have just been him, or it just could have been the playbook. So unfortunately, we're gonna have to play with his face looking like that. But I mean, it's bad, but consider that this is a mod for this game, something that you kind of got to deal with. No, it is what it is. So we're gonna go ahead and kick off this ball game, man. Let's start with this two-man right here. Their fullback, number 28, Summings, I believe is his name. Or Cummings, one of the two. He actually gets quite a bit of carry, so. And he's not all that bad, and that's going to be a pass interference. Again. So kind of to reiterate what we were talking about yesterday, this game. Oh man, I expect my defensive line to have a good game, getting after the quarterback, providing some type of pass rush, getting into the backfield. If y'all been watching, y'all already know. Well, y'all may not know, but I'm telling you guys, we have probably the best defensive line in the game. And their offensive line, they're decent. They do have some holes, but they're decent. But our defensive line is just tremendous. And that's their fullback going on, picking up a good about 8 yards right there.
Gonna wear that chain gang out.
And it's cover three. Oh, one thing I did not do that I forgot. I had to go into the other software, simulate forward, see if there were any trades that were done or anything. So I may do all trades up until like week four. We'll see. There's a couple of different moving parts that you gotta work with to make this franchise quote unquote work. Let's go ahead and send him a little pressure. Hopefully, that's Wilson over there, corner. Hopefully he doesn't get beat deep because he's over there trying to bump and run right now. Yep, there it goes. I called it. I mean, he was there. He probably could have made a play, but Davis, was he a silver? I think he might be a silver. He's actually got some pretty good abilities. Let me give up a touchdown just like that. And Justin Evans put that one on. Put it on the money. It's going to be 7-0. We'll get our chance to score right here. Taking over on offense. As if Fields doesn't take this back to the house. Oh, one more thing that I did change was the stadium. So, their stadium, I know we're not playing in it. I don't know if it was going to have any effect. So I just went ahead and went back to the original stadium for them. There's really no telling kind of what's going to cause problems, what's not going to cause problems. So I just kind of went back to the original roster before I made all of those changes. I really wanted to throw that, but I know he would have thrown an inaccurate pass down the field.
Everybody ready? It's gonna be Ace 50, tight end, Y out, and break.
Two.
Martinez. I didn't think he was going to catch that. I swear he dropped so many open passes. It's not even funny. Like, if I was open for trading somebody, he would be on the top. His face was fine earlier, but now you see it. It's crazy. When he was chasing after me, it wasn't like that. I swear, you go into the editor, you try to change his face, and it won't even let you. And the last time, when it froze yesterday, I had him at another face that I didn't even pick. I was trying to pick some other faces, and it gave me that one, and I could not change it from that one unless I went back to that. So I knew the game worked with his face like this. Yeah, it's not pretty, but I mean, hey, it didn't freeze on me when I was running tests, so I think it's fairly reliable. Hopefully we can pick up the first down right here. It's a good first. As soon as Martinez drops an open pass, he's coming out. The receivers I'm not so worried about because I only have so many of them. And none of them are, like, legit, anywhere near legit. They're all, like, below average. They're not, like, garbage. But none of them are at a point to where it's like, all right, hey, it's 4th and 5. We need a first down. I'm about to throw it up to him. I don't think I have anybody like that on offense. Donato's not in the game over there. Let's do this. If that linebacker doesn't care, safety's got to make a choice. Ooh. Good run there by Wayne. Mr. Holmes right there. It's a good pickup. Let's hand this one off to the fullback. Let's see if we can make some money on this one. Not the way I wanted it to play out, but we're in this 50 wide corner.
Somebody make a play! Sick! Win! Win! Weak pass! Weak pass! Switch! Black! 85!
Switch! Oh! Wow. Britton. I think overall Britton is probably our best receiver. Not that any of them are all that good, but for him to fumble, not a good look. And then next to Britton, probably our best playmaker is probably gonna be Jimmy Graham. He's got some abilities. Not abilities, but he's got a little skill on him. He has his moments where he wants to drop all kinds of balls. Okay, Martinez, go hang on to that boy. You want to turn me into a believer. Duval is in there at fullback. It's the backup running back. Ah, she broke that outside. In the back of the end zone. Ah, I thought I had him. He floated it way too far. I didn't want to gun it. Had I gunned it, it probably gets picked off. Oops, no, god damn it. Wrong guy. Shit. Oh! I was trying to send Jimmy Graham, number 7, over there on a little drag route. She was going up too deep. But I accidentally sent Britton on it over there, number 87 on the left. I accidentally sent him on it. And had that ball been gunned in there a little faster, that's probably touchdown if he hangs on to it. But are they going to stop us on the 3-yard line? We're going to settle for a field goal. Don't want to go out like this, but sometimes you gotta take what you can get. Ooh, somebody get there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They got a lot of field to work with now. A lot. Oh, no. I didn't want to run that. I actually wanted to blitz. Fire blitz right up the middle. I'm gonna say I got tight end right here. Nobody get beat over the top, man. It's good D. probably could have went for a pick, but I don't want to risk it. So third and seven right here. I'm going to run the cover three. I'm going to roll over here to the left side. Let's start at the field. Oh, that could have been a P.I. That definitely could have been a P.I. They didn't call it, though. Good field position right now. This is the type of drive where you got to convert. You can't settle for another field goal. Can't settle for a three and out. Truthfully. Cut that up. He was coming right off the edge. End of the first, 7-3. Hornets up. This all slants play is either it hit or you getting sacked. Like, there's really no in between. Look at that. Look at that. You see how he just. Number 99 over there. He beats him inside. I probably could have thrown to Britain, number 87, but that's what I should have done. First down, Valenti. They gave it to me. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna send him out on the street. You know. Shit. I should have flipped it and I should have had inside receiver on the street. Well, they looked like they were in a cover too. A little soft two coverage. I should have threw this earlier. But yeah, it's shut down. If I would have flipped it the way that I wanted to flip it, they would have shut it down. Oh, there goes Martinez. That's what I'm talking about, man. Thank you. fields involved in this game, man. He had the first couple carries, but after that, I haven't really seen him. Oh no, he's got 9 carries today. Wow. It didn't seem like it. It's probably his best carry right there today. We're going to run Cole on a little fade route. There it is. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, man. That whole offensive line. They got dealt with.
Okay, people.
There you go, Arnett. Way to get into the end zone, boy. Handle your business. Handle your business. So yesterday, I think it froze somewhere in the second quarter. I'm not trying to jinx anything, but I think it froze somewhere like towards this point of the second quarter. I want to say it was around like the 7-minute mark. But I ran a couple simulations, not user, but it did seem to have fixed the problem, hopefully. Again, you got the little tilt set going. Oh, he was wide, super wide open. Up. tackle there, bro. Neely. Great tackle. Third and 11. Man, I was too hot in my back pedal. He sat right underneath that. I hate cover two. I don't know why I'm running this. I hate it. See if we can get to him. How do you got to escape from that one? It's over. About this weak Indian. You know what? I'm not gonna blitz. I think old boy right here is about to run a little out route. Oh nope, he ran in. But it didn't go to him. I was there. To the end zone. Ooh. Oh boy, it was fast. Good Lord. Rojas. I was just gonna launch it, but they got to me before I could. He came on like some delayed blitz or something. I was gonna launch it. See what we can get. But nothing. is what it seems.
Oh, here I come, Kicker! Here I come, here I come!
Light him up. That's all I gotta say. Oh! What a throw! Terry Davis. The linebacker, he looked like he had it. Neely? I believe that was. He looked like he was gonna deflect it, and then no dice. First sack of the day. All right, so 37. Got two and some chains to go in this half. I'm gonna run this little cover eight.
Let's go.
I don't think they're gonna pick up 8 yards on this. I don't think they're gonna play the sticks. But if we can just come up and tackle them, we're good to go. Ooh, and it's almost big. We gotta pick that, but that's a lineman, Willie Brown. Oh man. Oh boy. Nobody laid a finger on him. He ran right between everybody. Let's go, weak toss. Run it down to the 2 minute warning. Bro. Where the 97 speed, Fields? we'll run this. It's tied up. We get the ball at the half. I don't want to give them the ball back with too much time here in field goal range. We didn't really pick up too much, so probably just run it again. Hopefully they don't call a timeout. But I think they will. Oh boy, a little tired. Yeah, they caught it. And we almost had that first down. That little pickup, it gives us a little bit of room. Still got two timeouts. 13 inches. Nah. We just don't want to give up the field goal. That's enough. They can call a timeout. Getting you had to get out of there. Price was on him. Not even gonna watch the halftime shows right now. Oh, wasn't he getting blocked? The first guy that touched me. I swear he was getting blocked. I'll run this strong trap. Let's see. Not really a good game here for Fields. All he does, he just needs one long break. Just give him like a little 20-yard scamper. Or if we just get him into space. Did I read that wrong? Because I swear somebody went out. Seal the outside. Yeah. Yeah. They blew that one up. Can't even say nothing about it. Not where I was trying to throw it. Type of sweep, any type of action to that left side, they were picking up 10 easy. Watch the slant. I don't know what kind of play he was trying to make, but hey, it worked. He popped the ball out. I think he was trying to pick that. Bro, like a missile.
You be ready out there. You hear me?
Let's go, D. That's what we stand for. Wing back. Wing back.
Yeah. No, sir. Not up in here. Come on, y'all. It's tied up 10-10. We gotta make something happen. Look how they shift their defense, man. It's crazy. I'm over here playing the beer pong. I was gonna launch that shit. I was gonna launch it. I I should have did it sooner. Because old boy was beat. At this point, you're beat. Had I not bumped into my own man, I'd probably get that off. I should have stayed in the pocket, truthfully. Because nobody was really open like that. I like how 53 came down. Was like, I'm not about to just sit here and cover air. He came over and freaking guarded me. Ordered my receiver. Let's go, Arnett. Let's go. Ram, you ain't gonna turn around and get a block, man? Come on. X shallow cross.
Here we go.
So we're gonna run that with deep. You know what? Boy might be open. I didn't even. I didn't wait for anything to develop, but since we sent him deep, a linebacker had to carry all the way out there, leaving the fullback wide open.
Listen up. We got tight triple, strong G-toss.
Am I too hot for you, baby?
We're gonna run this wide corner to the opposite side. And hopefully we can have something happen. I hate how it flips the buttons, man. I hate it. I see him. Oh, and the linebacker was there. Wow, he had the awareness. Had I thrown it to Jimmy, the corner was playing underneath it. Safety over the top. That's a tight window. I would rather take my chances. I should have just threw it across the middle right here. Who is that? Britton, I do believe. I should have just threw it to him. But I'll take my chances with a linebacker playing underneath it. Is that another linebacker up there? Yeah, two linebackers. But he did what he was supposed to do. Not many can do. And the ball was kind of put in the spot to where it needed to be.
This is the big one, right?
I'm better than you! I'm better than you! Whoa! Land! God!
Oh my goodness. Homie got loose off the line. came free like from the get go. Bang bang. Take the lead by three. All right. People over here calling my phone right now. Trying to do a video chat. I ain't got time for y'all. It's my cousins. Both of them. And they got a tight end split out at receiver. Are you serious? Hey, pick that, Wilson. Not running that.
Let's get one.
That tackle. Good tackle there. Good tackle. I'm cool with this four sky. I'm cool with that. I like that look. Ooh. Oh, Hutcherson. That's right. You caught him sleeping. Is paid. That's what it was, y'all. The ref is paid. Look, now these fools over here calling me. What y'all want? So it was 17-13. Oh, Had he picked up just a little bit more of them, I was gone. Oh, okay. I thought that was them. I was like, what? Let's flip that. About to get this for sure first down. We're going to sneak. And look, they put a nose tackle right over. Oh, look how he undercut that. He led that too far, but Britton came away with the catch. Did I have guys open down the field that I didn't even see? Not really. I made the right throw. I could have hit my man's coming over the seam, but Britton went over there and got that. Pick up the block, Martinez. You gotta at least attempt to block him. I took a chance. I shouldn't have did it. Dumb decision.
Big pick, baby. Big pick.
Dumb decision. Defense gonna do what we need them to do. The offense, that's where the trouble lies. Not gonna lie, their receivers are pretty good. They're pretty good. Pop the ball out. Let's get a fumble. Oh, that would have been my fault. I wanted to carry that receiver, and I bit on his flag route when I'm not even supposed to go that high. Soul 7 whole points. Let's see. We gotta make something happen on this drive. Something. Tired coming up empty handed. Y'all gonna block somebody? Oh my goodness. He came untouched. Right through the gap. Man's Donato gets double teamed. Shoots right through the gap. this ain't looking good.
Going nowhere. How about blocking this thing? Come on, let's work.
Gone. That boy gone. I filled the wrong hole. We got 8.5 minutes to go. Down 2 scores. We gotta make something happen, man. Get off me.
This is what I want.
Still going, I think. Oof. Thank you. now. I'm really hoping I'm gonna have to up my bit rate.
That's what I forgot to do.
To the zone. Let's go.
Touchdown.
Hey, there's still enough time, man. There is still enough time. Nah, we don't need no onside kick yet. Nah, heck no. Y'all are tripping. We only down one score. If we can make something happen, force a turnover right here. Oh man, that'd be great. That would be great. Watch it, sweep left, sweep left. Here it come. Oh. Oh my God. Maybe I should have onside kicked. Wow. Cummins has two carries for like 80 yards or something. It's something ridiculous. That was all on me. I work on my tackling skills. And they're already trying to waste the clock. Get that tackle. Let's go. And Hutcherson, better be careful because he's got the clutch trait. So he could come up and make a play. I don't think they're going to throw it. If they throw it, they're dumb as hell. I don't think they're going to throw it. If they do, I'm going for the pick. If we can somehow, like, get them to miss this.
Boy.
Doggy. Well, we can. I should have picked the block. I don't know why I did defend. Nope. Not even close. All right. I mean, we still have all three of our timeouts. So, we got to score. Get either a field goal or a touchdown. One of the two. Then, we can go for an onside kick. If we don't get it, use all of our timeouts. Hopefully, we get it. He better get past the 20. I'm sending them both up the seam. Martinez. He laid out for it. I'm going to give him that one. He laid out for it. That was the shot that we needed right there. Let's go. All right. Get on the ball. Get on the ball. Get on the ball. Let's go, Britton. On the ball, on the ball. Let's go. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, y'all. Let's go, let's go. I don't want to use any of my timeouts. I don't want to use them. Oh, 58 seconds to go. We got to score like now. Oh, my God. I got scared. The pocket collapsed. Or it looked like the pocket collapsed. Like, oh boy, was coming. Oh my goodness. Using up too much time. Get in the end zone, Martinez. On. Oh my goodness. All right, 23 seconds. We got a touchdown. We're gonna go for this onside kick. Oh no, man, we got three timeouts. Because if we go for the onside kick and we don't get it, we are going to be way out of position to move the ball if we get it back. But if we just kick it, nah, we got to go for this onside kick, man. We got to get it. There's no other choice. We got two chances. One to get the onside kick, and then one to stop him. Oh, no. They got it. Here it is. We going all out. Oh, they about to just kneel this? We got all three timeouts. What y'all doing? Nah. Y'all gotta do something. They just gonna kneel it three times and then punt the ball to us? If he could, like, somehow fumble the snap and we get it. Okay. 19 seconds. Let's go for this pump block. Let's see. Can we make something happen? Oh, he ran into the end zone. We got 10 seconds. We got to take a shot out of bounds. No! Hell no, that's a catch! That's a catch! That is a catch, ref. Oh, maybe it's not. Fuck. Oh, they ruled it a catch. I'm gonna run the same exact play. Maybe I'm not, because I can't find it. Because if we can get a little bit more yardage out of this, look, Graham over the top. Oh, man. If he beats him, I'm throwing it. Oh, and it's over like that. Oh, my God. We got sacked. Who gave up that sack? I need to see who gave up that sack. Right up the gut, huh? Our center. Yeah, that wasn't really supposed to work like that. Where's the scoreboard at? Where's the time? 4, 3. Because I was going to throw this to my mans over here, Britton. And hopefully he could have got out of bounds, but it wasn't really looking like it. I really thought they were going to leave my boy one-on-one. And I was going to just chuck it. But they didn't. They were smart enough.
They were smart enough not to.
It looks like we're going to fall to 1-1 in a 30-27 loss. We gave up some big runs. Man. He had a 57-yarder. Oh, my goodness. Have we not gave up those runs? Different ball game. Martinez has 7 catches. Britton has 7. Martinez had 113 yards. He showed me a little something today. We did throw it to him 13 times, though. How many drops did he have? Because I'm sure he did. Martinez, 2 drops. Sounds about right. Rojas and Donato both had 2 sacks. That's 4, 5, 6, 7 sacks. We sacked 7 times today. My goodness. Oh, brother. Oh, let's go ahead and save this real quick. Under the gorillas. Then we will simulate the rest of this week. The Sharks are 0-2. Wow. We play them this coming week. Next week. Yep. They got a pretty dynamic team though, man. Don't sleep on them. Because they're 0-2. That doesn't mean sleep on the Sharks. That team that they have, their quarterback, Hurtman. Watch, I'll show you guys. He may not be putting up any stats right now. He's 51 for 58. He's got 4 touchdowns and 2 picks. It's 87% completion percentage. He's only been sacked twice. That's going to change. Guarantee that. Frederick James at running back. He's got 157 yards. Erdman, he has 21 carries for 68 yards. 3.2 a carry. Not bad. And then they have this dude right here, Rodriguez. He's a beast, man. He's got route guide, acrobatic catches. He's got some abilities, man. And then Erdman, he's got scrambler and then mobile quarterback. And then mobile, why it's not showing up, I don't know, but if you're a mobile quarterback, your speed is 84. So, it's kind of giving you more, scrambling opportunities. You'll see them scramble a lot more than anybody else. And then Sergeant here, the tight end, good weapon. He's got some weapons out there. Jerry Mosley. He's got some serious weapons. And then Robert Johnson out there. Why? I don't know why he's got the gorilla thing on him, but whatever. And James Rouse, he's probably top 3 safety in the league. Him, Birdheart, and then there's another guy out there. I can't remember his name right now, but oh wow, their field goal kicker is weak. He did kick a 50-yard. I'll give him that one. I don't know if I'm going to give them that one. But I look forward to playing them. That one's going to be a good one. But that's going to be it for this stream, y'all. I appreciate y'all tuning in. I got to go. Got some things I need to do. So, it's the Scorpio King. I'm out.